February the 28th, I'm at the rest stop between Ellensburg and Clay Ellen. Here are the mountains with the snow on them. Doesn't look too bad. You can see them really good from I-90, but at the truck stop it didn't turn out that good. We thought they would cut down some trees or something so a person would have a decent view of it. Actually, very lovely on the freeway. We've got a lot of snow in the mountains. It's very nice. I'll try to come down a little bit more. Stand back. Sun is going now, but it's still on the mountain, so it should look pretty good. I'm on my way back to Renton from Vantage. I've been over here looking for the prairie falcon. I did find the prairie falcon. It's in the same nest, on the same ledge on the cliff where it was last year. So hopefully they'll raise some young there this year. But I didn't find any new ones yet, but I explored a lot of good canyons. So we call that good. Over and out.